why it is required, though the students of economics must be knowing it.
On the brighter side, there are so many good things are happening. Now small farmers are coming up as a single entrepreneur, independent entrepreneur, small entrepreneur, and coming up and selling their products as a retailer.
It's all about being economically pretty. I would now like to proffer the presentees to present their amiable views.
Another part 3 is a mechanization, that is introduction of better equipment for efficient production, and is it also a solution for labor shortage.
The Indian service sector has attracted the highest amount of FDI equity inflows in the period of April 2000 to September 2015, amounting to about $45.38 billion, which is about 17% of the total inflows according to the Department of Policy and Promotion, DPP.
The global economy has slowed down from 3.4% in 2014 to 3.1% in 2015. But still, the Indian economy is steady and has held all kinds of headwinds from the global world.
The total money allocated for the rural development this year is 87,700 crores. A sum of 2.87 lakh crore will be given as a grant in 8 to Gram Panchayat and municipalities.
And few from Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, that would make an aggregate of 93,000 crore rupees.
There is a relief to the small taxpayers. What is that? The ceiling of the tax rebate under the section 87A of Indian Taxation Act has been proposed to the raised of rupees 5,000 to rupees from rupees 2,000 for individuals with the income less than rupees 5 lakh, and with all this also, Jaitley also further added that the 2 crore taxpayers will be getting a relief of rupees 3,000.
This government has not given any emphasis to any state that this much money will go to this state, or this much money will go for construction of this state, and this is also another new that innovation actually they have done.